Oh, I'm sorry, Adeline, I took your heart and stole your time.
Sweet Adeline is obviously part two. I wrote the other one 4 or 5 years ago. So basically the first one is about falling in love with this person. The second one is about kind of breaking that person's heart. In relationships, sometimes they end and someone gets hurt and it's either going to be you or it's going to be the other person. It's a message to the person saying that you really invested everything that you had and that you hoped that it would last forever. Like I say in the song, you know, I hope that it would last like evergreens. It doesn't always end up that way. And that's kind of what the song is about. I'm not always the best at speaking to someone, conveying my feelings in that way. I feel like the best way that I can possibly convey my feelings is with a song. What you create, it creates an emotion or it takes you somewhere else. You know, I felt guilty with the way that things ended in certain ways, and there were things that I needed to say and things that I needed to convey that I would never be able to convey with just words. And so I needed to write that song.
I brought the rain. Oh, but it seems I brought the rain.